Alrighty, good morning, welcome back everyone. Oh my goodness, this is gonna be interesting today. Took me about an hour to get a ride, no big deal, but my gosh, in that hour, probably 200 cars went by. The traffic out here is insane, and it's gonna be sketchy when I'm on the parts that have little to no shoulder. I'm not going to be digging this. Here comes a little bunch of folks right now, see? Comes in spurts. But anyhow, here we go. Mile marker something, something, something to something, something, something. 295, 292, that's what it is. I'm not sure. I think today, I didn't spot it, but I wasn't really looking. It's either today or Monday. I crossed the county line into Cocosino County. It's one of the two. It's right up here somewhere. And I won't be in it very long. Only maybe three walks, I think. Maybe four, and then I jump into some other county. Can't remember the name of that one. I don't remember. Anyway, that's what we're doing. So I gotta concentrate today. And there's supposed to be wildlife everywhere. I saw a deer on my drive out. Saw about six deer just on my ride here. And the folks that picked me up said they saw wild horses already. So, I'm hoping we're gonna see some along my walk. Man, these cars. All right, I'm gonna cut it short because I need to concentrate, head on a swivel. I don't need to become roadkill or mess up somebody's front grill. All righty. Let's check out the trees. Awesome. Awesome. Let's get 3 miles, some pictures, and have some fun while back home the Run Ernie Run happens. Alrighty, folks. We'll see you guys in 3 miles. Peace out.
By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the note I left hanging on her door. She'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I've left that girl so many times before. By the time I make Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call. But she'll just hear that phone keep on ringing off the wall. That's all. By the time I make Oklahoma, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly, call my name out low, and she'll cry just to think I'd really leave her. Though time and time I've tried to tell her so, she just didn't know I would really go.
I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.